This is a young female, 25 years old, with history of primary infertility. Patient's weight is normal. There was also problem with her husband's semen report. She is doing treatment for ovulation, injectable medications for IVF. This is a TVS scan at 9th day of the cycle. Uterus is normal. We see that right ovary is visualized and this is grossly enlarged. Size 63 mm. Normally this is less than 45 mm. Volume is also increased. Sizes are written in the video. Now there are multiple large follicles in the ovary. These are of size plus 10 mm. Approximate at least 14 plus follicles are visualized. Of sizes greater than 10 mm. Largest are 26 mm, 25 mm, 23 mm, 21 mm, 19 mm, 16 mm and more. Left ovary is also grossly enlarged. Size 56 mm. Normal this is less than 45 mm. Left ovary also contains multiple large follicles. This is a case of ovarian hyperstimulation. According to modified Golan classification, this is mild ovarian hyperstimulation, grade 2 changes. There are ovarian enlargement more than 5 cm. There may be abdominal distension or discomfort or nausea or vomiting or diarrhea, but there is no ascites. Ovarian hyperstimulation is an exaggerated response to excess hormones. It usually occurs when woman is taking injectable hormone medications for ovulation. Ovarian hyperstimulation syndrome causes the ovaries to swell and become painful. These mild ovarian hyperstimulation symptoms usually go away within a week or two. There are other complications that if pregnancy occurs, early miscarriages or twin or multiple pregnancies can occur. There are some risk factors, although this happens in women with no risk factors at all. These risk factors include polycystic ovary diseases, young age below 35 years old, low body weight, large number of ovarian follicles, high level of estrogen. Severe ovarian hyperstimulation syndrome is uncommon, but this is life-threatening and multiple complications can include with severe cases.